Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Okay, we are somewhere around Parker, La Paz, Arizona. We are currently traveling on Interstate 17 going west. Not much else going on here. I just thought for some of you that may enjoy this scenic view, this video is for you. I almost said this bud's for you. The temperature here now is 68 degrees. The local time is 12:14. We have 250 more miles to go. We are at mile marker 38. So does that mean we're 38 miles away from the California state line? Which is in Blythe, right? Blythe, California. Well, I don't really have much to say, so I'll just let the video run and I'll let Blue do all the talking and I'll just be quiet. So, enjoy.
check that out. Oh, man. Goldie! Where are you, Goldie?
I once saw a beautiful Peterbilt. He had a big, big old Harley in the front of his Peterbilt. He had some kind of a payloader type contraption in front of his truck to pick up his Harley. I thought, wow. You know, I could be really fine with that. Go out to California, park blue, and just motorcycle around everywhere. I'd stay away from the city. I'd go up and way up in the mountains, though. Possibly run Route 1 from Los Angeles all the way to San Francisco. That'd be one interesting ride, I tell you that. Just in case you guys missed it, we already have a pre-plan picking up in Oxnard, California on Monday, delivering to Michigan. I can't think offhand where in Michigan. Hudsonville, Michigan. I think it delivers on the 11th. Oh, got a phone call. Hello. What's that doing? Guys, just gotta go get a jumper cable and jumpstart that thing. Yeah, we have a big one there. It could be inside the 12-volt cooler. In our garage, the wall next to Bob, our neighbor, we know where we put the rakes and all that stuff. There's a... Are you in the house now? Yeah, we have a heavy gauge jumper cable for the big truck. Push it in, or push it out, or push it forward. That's,
is the car surrounded by other cars or what? Yeah, okay. Now you gotta be careful of the polarity. Red goes red, black goes black. Okay? You gotta be careful with the polarities. The wire, make sure the red goes red, black goes black. And make sure. And make sure they don't touch each other. Otherwise, you'll draw out some really big sparks. Child is conveniently applied whenever it's possible by welcome to Quartzsite, California, Arizona, everybody. Mile marker 18.
Concerned, I told them maybe the battery just died and they just need to jump start it, but oh boy, they always have their own idea, so it's hard to argue with them thousands of miles away. So you just gotta let it take its course, I guess. And finally, they are nudging to the idea that it could be the battery, so, yep. That battery is not that old either. It's only been, what, a year, 2 years old? So, that's the second battery for that Sequoia. Alright, we'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching. Once again, have a good and godly weekend, everyone. All for the glory of God. Peace.